girls. I just want to help everybody to know that you don't have to get dressed up, dance, and exercise. It's an everyday thing. Every muscle I do in class.
Staring at the stop sign, watching people drive by.
And that's how you exercise and have fun.